Hi, Jess. Hope you're enjoying your snow day. Let me know about all the fun hijinks you get up to today. This video comes to you in three parts. Part one, check out our fully decorated Christmas tree.
Wow.
It's the first tree that Erin and I have all to ourselves, and I think it looks pretty good, so I'm pretty pumped about it. Part two, as you can tell by the amazing natural lighting, I ended up having the morning off, so I decided I'm going to make a Project for Awesome video. I became a fully-fledged nerd fighter and learned about the existence of the Project for Awesome just shortly before the project last year. So I did watch some of the videos and I tuned into the live stream a little bit, but I didn't really have a chance to make my own video to participate. Now that time has come around again and I actually have a little experience making videos, so I decided I should just give it a shot. I am a little nervous about putting my video up with so many other videos that I know are going to be amazing. But this is for charity, and it's Nerdfighteria, so there's no judgment here, right? If you end up having time and you still want to make your own video, I say go for it. But if you don't have time, I can represent our vlog in the Project for Awesome this year. I am going to be sharing about Compassionate International, so tune in tomorrow to see it! Part 3. To show you that this outfit isn't all business, check out my new leggings. They are super comfy and they have corgis on them, so I absolutely love them. So Jess, that's all I have for you until tomorrow. I love you so much, and hey, hang in there. It is almost Christmas break. I'll see you on Monday.